It was like no other season we've seen before.
Three bachelors, three engagement rings.
In last night's finale, Jed, Thomas and Felix walked away with their chosen girls.
I found my soulmate.
You're not the one.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, not her. Leah!
You know, when I first saw you, like, my heart stopped.
Oh, my God.
And we got our first proposal.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
So romantic. And our first patch. Nearby, Jed and Angela are DMing.
My feelings have, like, grown for you throughout this whole thing.
Yeah.
Like, thicker and thicker.
Yeah.
And things are going well.
I've decided that we can't move forward.
Okay. In hearing the words, I'm falling in love with you.
I'm falling in love with you.
To then come to now.
I just think you deserve someone that's going to be more present.
Such a kid. Like, what? Yeah, no, this is all just, like, this is... Yeah.
Enter Alesia, who Jed's decided he's going to propose to.
If Jed proposes, I'd say no.
Alesia's made it pretty bloody clear that she doesn't want me getting down on one knee.
I don't think he will propose.
But I would regret it for the rest of my life if I didn't ask.
I just hope that he understands that I'm not ready for a will you marry me.
Will you marry me?
Oh, my God.
It's a no.
Oh.
But he gives her the ring anyway.
Like, as a sign.
I will put that on anything you want.
And we get our second patch. Okay, guys, we're in a chapel. Cut to Felix and we've got...
two completely different women.
Abigail.
Funny, smart, witty, beautiful.
And Jessica.
She's got a boyfriend.
Oh, yeah, Jessica's still got a boyfriend and can't decide between him or Felix.
I'm just feeling a bit overwhelmed.
And Abigail's not too chuffed with the whole thing.
Oh, gosh, Jess, it's so frustrating.
Get a vibrator.
Jess eventually makes the call to end things with her boyfriend.
I do want to explore things with Felix.
And the two breathe on each other as a final goodbye. But it all ends well for G-Lix.
That chapter of my life has now been closed.
You make me feel so special.
What's one more patch? And there we go. Another successful season of love.
Here we go, guys. Yay.
Wink, wink.
So happy.
This is amazing.
And, of course, cheers to the single girls.
Sweet taste of rejection. Lovely.
It's so depressing.
I wonder what they'll do next.
Get a vibrator.